Are you happy with today's result?
Yeah, we're delighted to have got the point, which secured our place in the semi-finals. So we're delighted we've achieved our the goal that we set out at the start of the season.
Which team would you like to face in the semi-finals?
It doesn't really matter to us. We only focus on ourselves and how we prepare for each game, and we'll see what happens and how we play. We've got another game against Pune, and we want to finish off on a high and get 3 points in that game.
And what about your performance in the match?
Yeah, I'm pleased obviously to have scored a goal. It's a very tough game. Kerala are in a good run of form at the moment, so I think a point is probably a fair result in the end, and it was enough to see us through to the semi-finals.
Thank you, and best of luck for the semis.
Thank you.